kill him. All right, let's see what this gentleman has to say. Excuse me, sir. Can you show me the directions of the quickie mart?
Remember, I play in first person, so make sure you do not like expect me.
About this?
No, just like oh shit! So you got out of the car and I didn't know because I drive.
Oh, you ran over. This is
dude.
Wow, that's. Yeah, I was gonna shoot someone, and then you run me over. Jesus H. Oh, now listen. That was a stupid-ass maneuver, but we are willing to overlook it, and we'll be pressing forward with change.
Change.
Hello, sir. Looks like you won't be using that RPG anytime soon. I am going to take it, and I'm going to give it to the less fortunate, which would be this... Oh, you're
oh,
so.
You
see what I mean?
Well.
This is all it is.
Yeah,
it's just
dude,
RPG.
Well, we are better.
Garbage. This is garbage.
All right, do you know garbage. What? Do you know what? For a change, I'm gonna follow you. Leave.
You're gonna
change
well,
your
I gotta,
aim.
I gotta go back to story mode to switch the targeting mode.
All right,
and
fine.
I gotta go find another lobby. All right.
Do that, and then all let's right. see what it's like on the other side of the fucking
spectrum. Hello, sir.
Because something
Sorry.
Tells me I I'm not.
Now, Mumra, I can guarantee that the change will not be as sufficient. However, I think you'll find that my standards are quite tolerable. For one thing, we will not have the best Mexican man shooting RPGs at us.
Maybe
now,
he should consider self-deportation.
Looks like he just got a 12-gauge to the back of the head. Now, that's not good. When you get a 12-gauge, oh, hello, he scoped me. Now listen, Mexican man, I am going to close our borders. Alright, let's have a talk with this gentleman, real quick. I'm willing to give this free aim another chance, but one more slip-up, and we might have to be changing scenery. Is that clear, Mama?
That is clear.
All right. Oh no! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh! Okay. Sorry.
Now
we have someone from Street Fighter running me over and an adder. Why are you running me over, sir? You're gonna have to step out of the vehicle. Boosh. How about that? Yeah, you're dead. Oh, whoops. $10,000 down the drain because of your dumbass.
Oh, so you, oh, cool. So you wait. I thought you were. Oh, so
hold on.
Okay.
Just for a second, I'm going to blat, and we're gonna hope for some change. We're gonna stay here for another 10 minutes and see what we can accomplish here. Because I believe that together.
I believe we can work towards change. Not just of the server, but of the aiming system as well. And maybe.
Which has improved immensely since the previous game.
Maybe even. Even the players.
Of course. Some of which grew up in some rough neighborhoods and are expressing their anger throughout the video game. Which just cannot happen. Oh, looks like you got one to the dome there. Hold on. We're gonna have to chat with our good friend Ronnie Gonzalez. Oh, kill him. Shit.
I got scoped.
Boosh, you're dead. Oh. Ramiro Villegas, I believe I worked with him in the Senate.
On the bill that was passed by executive order that I signed myself.
Now, if you looks like this gentleman is caught in the crossfire, but I assure you, sir, if you like your Jeep, you will not be able to keep it because this gentleman is going to have to hijack it from you. Okay, understand? Hello. Put the grenade launcher down, sir. I'm sure we can come to a friendly compromise. Oh, nope, not anymore.
Oh, sorry, Ramiro Rivera. Enjoy that kill. I will be picking up your money. Thank you.
And I will be sharing it amongst the less fortunate inside the room here.
You know, this is the trickle-down economics just does not work. Oh, I hear gunshots. I hear sniper fire whizzing past my head.
Oh,
and,
dear. It looks like
kind of remind me of Benghazi.
That's a bit of a touchy subject.
Nigga, shut the fuck up.
You can't be fucking with. Oh shit. Kill him.
Blap blap.
As long as we, I have come to the compromise that if we keep some distance between us, a sniper's bullet will put an end to an RPG rocket firing motherfucker in 1 second. However, if they are to obtain space, we will not be able to snipe as effectively. But together.
Watch your six. Watch your six, sir.
He destroyed my personal vehicle? Where was my personal vehicle? Oh, someone must have took it.
Speaking of which, let's get in one. Fuck some shit up.
Oh, he destroyed it already. What a dickhead. Oh god. We have a problem. Ooh. Kill him. If someone approaches me with a vehicle that is colored in a threatening manner, I will have to shove an RPG up its ass. Or any other part
god
of
damn!
Oh, Shankstakoff drop.
That was for reals.
Look, Bisons, you're gonna have to die. But I assure you, your death will not be in vain. Oh shit, hello.
No you don't, bitches! Oh shit! Black, black, motherfucker!
Where'd this guy go? Fucking A. Mexican Kobe? What's his name? Milan... Milanistafede. Okay, sure, whatever. Oh dear. You're quite the ass munch, aren't you, sir? Ramiro Villegas has picked me off yet again.
I have avenged you, and Mr. Vegas is now permanently down south, where he belongs, with his people.
Because we plan on closing the borders. So that Ramiro will not be able to have free internet access anymore. And he will not disturb the American people.
Change. Oh shit, I'm getting picked off!
Not for much longer, see? How many times do I have to put a bullet in you, sir? I'm very upset with this.
Oh shit!
Holy shit, he almost killed me! Blargle, Blargle!
Somehow I've managed to evade sniper fire, and I'm now looking to bring about change within this server.
This man and
change
a lime
we can't believe in,
because that was like this catchphrase, because
that MR-15, you did not build that. That RPG.
This lag is intense.
You did not build that. You needed government to build that for you.
With this much lag, I would only assume that some of the Secret Service are looking up pornography again.